as we know that alcohols are the hydroxyl derivative of alkanes. So here you can see that one hydrogen atom get replaced with this OH group. Therefore, this compound is known as the alcohol. Here you can see that this carbon is sp3 hybridized carbon atom. When the OH group is attached to the sp3 hybridized carbon atom, then we can classify this alcohol into three different classification. The first one is primary, second one is secondary, and third one is tertiary alcohol. In primary alcohol, you can see that when one hydrogen atom get replaced with any alkyl group such as R1, then such type of compound is known as primary alcohol. Here we have to remember that if all these three hydrogen atoms remain as it is, then also this compound is primary alcohol. In secondary alcohol, two hydrogen atoms get replaced with two alkyl groups, that is R1 as well as R2. These R1 and R2 may be same or different, and such type of compounds are known as secondary alcohol. Now here you can see that all these three hydrogen atoms get replaced with the alkyl groups like R1, R2 and R3. Here these all alkyl groups may be same or the different. Such type of compounds are known as tertiary alcohol. Now let us take some examples to identify whether these compounds are primary, secondary or tertiary alcohols. Now we can look towards the example number 1. Here the first example is methanol, and all these three hydrogen atoms are present as it is on this sp3 hybridized carbon atom, and therefore this alcohol is primary alcohol. Now let us look towards the example second. Here we have to focus on the carbon where OH group is present. Here three hydrogen atoms get replaced with the similar type of alkyl group like methyl group. It means that when three hydrogen atoms get replaced, then such type of compound is known as tertiary alcohol. Here in case of third example, now if you see this carbon, that is sp3 hybridized carbon where OH group is attached, at that time you will notice that one hydrogen atom get replaced with this ethyl group. Now don't confuse with the example number 1 as well as example number 3. Here you can see that all three hydrogen atoms are present, and this is known as primary alcohol. Similarly, when one hydrogen atom get replaced with alkyl group, then this is also known as primary alcohol. Now let us take little bit complicated example. So we have the structure over here in example 4th. Now we have to focus on the carbon on which OH group is present. Now here all these three hydrogen atoms get replaced with these groups. So this is methyl group, this is also the methyl group, and this is little bit the bigger group get replaced with third hydrogen atom. So it automatically this compound will become tertiary alcohol. We have to not bother about which alkyl group is present, but we have to just bother about how many hydrogen atoms get replaced with any alkyl group. Now let's concentrate on the last example. Here we have this carbon where OH group is present. So you can see that we have replacement of one hydrogen by this group, and the other hydrogen atom get replaced with this group. It means that two hydrogen atoms get replaced by two different alkyl groups, and therefore this compound is secondary type of alcohol.